Hey there. Triangle Bob, Big Brain, and I are waiting for the Marvels movie to come out, and noticed that the movie might include some interesting teleporting superpowers.
Indeed, Blocko. One could even call it spooky action at a distance.
Spooky action? You mean like ghosts?
Not quite, Bob. It appears that when Miss Marvel and her compatriots use their powers, they swap places through a mysterious phenomenon called quantum entanglement.
Quantum tango. It's a dance move.
Not a dance move, but it does pose an interesting question. What exactly is quantum entanglement, and can it be used to make these kinds of teleportation powers possible? Hey there. Welcome to Life Noggin. In the study of tiny particles called quantum mechanics, there is a phenomenon called quantum entanglement. It's like a secret connection between particles.
Precisely. These particles become interconnected so deeply that one instantly influences another, no matter how far apart they are. Whether it's 2 centimeters or 200 light years, it transcends space.
Kinda like how the mere thought of a pizza bagel makes me instantly hungry, no matter where I am. I must resist. I am strong. You don't own me.
In the Marvels, this quantum entanglement causes Captain Marvel, Miss Marvel, and Monica Rambeau to teleport and switch places instantly.
But in reality, when it comes to making this happen, scientists are just at the baby steps phase, teleporting things that only a microscope can see, like photons and electrons. Researchers can use entangled particles to transfer the quantum state from one particle to another distant particle, but not the actual matter.
Teleporting the state means transferring the quantum information that defines a particle's properties, like spin and polarization, to a distant, entangled particle.
I totally understand now. So it's like sending a pizza bagel to a stale bagel.
In a manner of speaking, yes. But could humans use this to teleport like Captain Marvel anytime soon? Well, probably not, since the complexity of such a feat is equivalent to you trying to assemble IKEA furniture blindfolded while riding a unicycle.
This is due to intense computational challenges, the complexity of biology, and issues of quantum decoherence, which is the process by which a quantum system loses its quantum behavior and becomes classical due to interactions with its environment.
But the Marvels actually use light-based powers and light particles, aka photons, which are one of the few particles humans have actually managed to entangle. So it's not total fiction, it's more like science fiction. Oh, that was a joke. That was pretty good.
Oh, light bagels. Got it. I understand everything.
Close enough, sure.
Some of the things that quantum entanglement will eventually allow us to do here in actual reality is send secure information through quantum cryptography, build better quantum computers that are faster than today's supercomputers, and even build high-precision measuring devices for things like atomic clocks and gravitational wave detectors.
And while the Marvels take some, let's say, creative liberties with physics in its pursuit of movie magic, it's not a complete shot in the dark. And who knows? Maybe someday we'll be able to teleport superheroes and pizza bagels across the cosmos. Hey, this was fun, guys. We should do this more often.
Indubitably.
Wait, this is being recorded?
So, are there any other superheroes we should do a science-y video on? Drop your favorite superhero in the comments below and we might make a video about them. Want more Life Noggin? Click here to watch this video we did on explaining why this woman bathes in blood. Yeah, or click here to watch this video. Big shout out to Lifespan.io, the team that powers Life Noggin. You can check out all the amazing work they do for the longevity space by clicking the link in the description. As always, my name is Blocko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.